far from home. So I said to write this down.